Hey guys, I'm Whitesnake, and I'm doing my first gameplay video. I know I've been doing PC videos, but I'm doing Xbox video today, and I'm with my good friend, Jack Waldron, so say hi, Jack.
What's up?
Yeah, hopefully you heard that. If you didn't, then that's totally balls. But anyway, what we're doing in this video, as you can probably tell by the title, is we're doing a Mini Cooper challenge. And I know you guys probably have seen it a lot on other channels, and we thought we'd have a go. But, the thing is, I don't have a Mini Cooper, and I don't have a lot of money, so I'm gonna be using my smart car, and he's gonna be trying to blow me up. So, if you don't know what the rules are, it's very simple. He has to try and kill me, but the only way he can kill me is he can't kill me with a gun. He has to, like, make my car blow up. And I'm not allowed out my car. If I do, then I automatically lose. And yeah, if I can get to a Los Santos Customs, then that's great, because I can repair my vehicle. But yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna pause the video here, and I'm gonna go get my car, and then I'll see you guys all later. Okay guys, we're about to start. We're starting the same place, so it's fair. So yeah, you ready? Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. I think he's going to the airport first, so I've got some time. So yeah, where do I want to go? Alright. Yeah. Let's go to the north. Go to the north.
I'm a very good pilot.
Alright guys, but I can see on the radar he's a plane, I think. Yeah, he's a plane. He's going quite fast. We need to get to our north fast, because I don't know what I'm going to do when I'm at the north, but we'll see ya.
Turning nighttime.
Actually, it's turning morning. No, it's not. It's turning midnight. Well, yeah, guys, hopefully you had a good Halloween. Got lots of candy. Yeah, I didn't do anything for Halloween. I stayed at my nan's. That's not really. Didn't go trick-or-treating. I'm not really into that stuff. I'm not a big sort of person that's... I don't like to go out and get dressed. I'm not that sort of person. I like to stay normal. Just stay wearing my clothes, casual. Right. You're getting close.
Yeah. Team Deathmatch, 100,000
RP. No, their things are totally legit, right? I'm heading to the north.
How have I not caught up? Wait, what are you in?
I'm in my smart car. I can't be in anything else.
Jesus,
not... I know, right?
I'm actually really close to you.
Yeah, I can see you.
Let's
get
this off.
Now I can see you. This is going to be the first hit.
Oh, I
know. So guys, what I'm doing, I'm gonna hopefully be doing more Xbox videos. Hopefully on Christmas, I'll be getting a screen recorder, so it'll be better then. But yeah, bear with for now. Yeah, maybe, I said I'll be doing videos daily, but I just ain't got the time, you know, revision for tests and all that. So yeah, just bear with, I'll be doing videos maybe like at least once a week. Don't know how much videos a week, but yeah. And videos will be about
which car do you?
I'll try and get my videos like just under 10 minutes, and oh, you're really catching up now.
I can't see you.
Oh, trickster!
Oh, bitch.
Right, I think we should have a rule. You're allowed to shoot me, but as long as you're like not, as long as you're in another vehicle, you can shoot me. But you're not allowed a buzzard, yeah.
So I'm just gonna land and get in a car.
You can shoot me. But you're not allowed a buzzard, and yeah. Okay, where are you? Where are you gonna land it? Oh, crap! Oh, yes! It worked!
That's not fair.
You can't shoot me if you're like standing. You have to be in a vehicle.
Hello.
Now watch this, watch this, watch this epic stunt, yeah, watch my vehicle. Watch my vehicle, yeah. Watch this, yeah. Wall riding. Oh, I better get out of here before you get a car, or else I'm stuck. So guys, after this we'll be uploading part 2. Probably not today, but... Yeah, I'll be uploading part 2.
We could do a military base kind of thing.
And technically part 2 will just be him and his... Oh, you see that? I don't know whether like he'll have a smart car or a Mini Cooper, but yeah.
I just got run over.
Okay guys, he's right behind me now. Oh, I'm gonna play mess with him. Mess with him. Come on, come on, bruv. Come on, bruv. Hey. Hey guys, watch this, watch this, ready? Let's do a 360. Ready? Oh, I tried to. I don't wait. I'll do it again, yeah. Oh crap, he's shooting me. Yeah, he's allowed to shoot me as long as he only uses a pistol when he's in a car. Right, let's try and do a 360. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Yes, 360, we've done it, lads. Done a 360. Oh, no, no! Oh crap! No, I'm stuck now, I'm stuck. Nah, defend.
Why not
using
an AP pistol?
Yeah, right, you can use an AP pistol.
Right.
Oh no. On the motorway now, oh, I'm going the wrong, no! Ah! Oh.
Ah! Oh no, I crashed. Did you crash?
Yeah, but I'm away now. I'm away, bro. Hey, la 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 la.
Oh,
I saw you swing with Chloe. Let's get faster, guys. Oh, you're away. Hey, bruv. You're right? I just gotta pray, I don't press Y because my controller's dodgy and it presses buttons even when I don't press them. So if it accidentally presses Y, then I'm stuffed because I automatically lose. No! No! Oh no! 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 Oh, you got me! Oh man. Oh man. That must be the end of the video then. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to like the video and subscribe if you're new. It really helped because I'm just starting up, so I need them subscribers and likes and comments. I'll leave a link to all my social details down below and his as well. So yeah, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to smash that like button. And I'll see you guys all on the next one. Peace.